Sacramento band Tesla lost their recording studio in a very big early morning fire. KCR3's Brian Hickey is live on J and 27th Street, and the response to this was just huge, Brian.
Yeah, three-alarm response, bringing out some 80 firefighters to the first fire, which was this Victorian right here on 27th Street, a home that is owned by the man who owns Harlow's. It's an apartment, if you will. It's got about four units in it, five people living there. They all are now homeless after the fire. You can see his gutted, this Victorian. And then right behind it, a peach-colored building. That was the recording studio for Tesla, a detached building, but both buildings severely damaged in fire this morning, as flames shooting out the roof when the neighbors woke up this morning to the sound of what they describe as an electrical surge. They saw a bright flash, they heard the crackling, and then they saw the flames coming out of the building. It was from the Victorian that the fire then spread to the recording studio. The fire got up under the eaves and into the attic. Fire crews at one point were walking through the studio, didn't see any fire, but they could see the cam lights up in the recessed lighting starting to fall from the ceiling. That's when they knew the flames were in the attic, and they had a very difficult time getting in there because of all the sound insulation in that building. After that, after they were able to stop the fire, they salvaged what they could, tour memorabilia, guitars, things of that nature. But for everyone here, this has been a significant loss.
We were asleep and power went off, and power kind of surged, and then it went off. And then we heard crackling, popping noises.
Tesla's recorded many of its albums right here in this particular studio. And most of their records are on the walls. And, I mean, it's a full-on recording studio.
And they were able to salvage quite a bit of stuff from the building, and they're going to go back in a little bit later today with the fire department to see if they can get anything else out of the recording studio. And some of the residents here of the Victorian have also been able to go back in and try to salvage anything they could. One man was in there looking for his car keys and just could not find them amidst all of the destruction in this Victorian here. Brian Wheat, the owner of the studio, is on his way back from New York, and Peter Torza, the owner of Harlow's and the owner of this building, on his way here as well to come out and survey the damage. Live here in Midtown Sacramento, I'm Brian Hickey, KCRA 3 Reports.
Well, here is a look inside the Tesla recording studio. We actually shot this back in 2004, and it shows Sacramento singer and musician Jackie Green as he was recording with Tesla's Brian Wheat. Give you a look there.